developing this morning, a 95-year-old man suspected of being a former Nazi concentration camp guard is deported to Germany. Immigration agents took Yakif Pali from his New York home early this morning. Pali admitted to lying to get into the United States, claiming he spent the war as a farmer and factory worker.